You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This Squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Someone could write a book on Prepper one-upmanship.
You grow up in a place, it's all you know.
Hellfire here. Jacob.
I hate when my rifle gets jammed.
At least it doesn't have it on.
Couldn't catch, couldn't throw, couldn't turn a double play. God damn it.
I should have trademarked advanced staff before those chumps swiped the idea from me. Name's George. I watch the roads for Eli. Let him know what the Peggies are up to. Seen a lot of trucks full of prisoners lately. Reckon they're all heading to the old lumber mill. Wasn't always like that. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now, that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. Could have sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. Be great to remind folks of the good old days.
Over at the Fang Center.
Who can predict what Jake will do next? The fucker's crazy.
Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
So glad the Wolf's Den is in our hands.
This is Wade over at Fan.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. Safety's off.
Come on, little critter.
Fat Salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Still alive.
You drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got... got the diabetes.
Oh boy. We need a
deputy, I gotta tell you. Some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. It's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggies right in their Eden's gate. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc.
That was close.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold...
Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
I think we got another super survivalist here.
Hello, sweet little monkey king, you up there? It's me, Herc. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man, help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Saw Joseph C. the pussy. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right then.
Go, Miss Armstrong. You got any kind of, political affiliation?
Kill Peggy's. Now, that's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I like. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me here.
Bert, did you say you were trained?
No, ma'am, I'm not trained. I'm a free agent.
But you've been overseas in a few crisis situations before, from what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the school of hard knocks. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. What's up, Grace? Hey, for the record, I think the foreign immigrants is wrong. Everyone can earn a place here in America.
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I believe you. Don't worry, I believe you. It's cool. I'm winking.
Fucking hell.
Hey, Miss Armstrong, did you really win an Olympic medal?
Yeah? Why?
Cool. That's probably why we got paired together. Because I kind of kill at, like, an Olympic level.
I was in the Army, too, you know?
Shh. Fantasize about carrying the torch.
Don't matter how good we're doing. We're still the visiting team.
So, Miss Armstrong, you got any kind of, political affiliation?
Kill Peggy's. Now, that's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I like.
Bert, did you say you were trained?
No, ma'am, I'm not trained. I'm a free agent.
But you've been overseas in a few crisis situations before, from what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the school of hard knocks.
We just gotta keep going until this shit is done.
All right, man, this is the place. What's up, Grace? Hey, for the record, I think deporting immigrants is wrong. Everyone's gonna earn a place here in America.
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I believe you. Don't worry, I believe you. It's cool.
The hell? We got live fire.
Not a good spot.
Still breathing.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Walking a bear is weird as hell.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
This is the shit, man! This is so much fun, man!
I wanna come back later and do it buck naked!
I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal. I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home. Dude, I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet.
Hunting's boring. No skill.
I don't think Jake is too happy about us going to die.
Now there's a real American animal. Wipes his ass with bunnies, I bet.
Nice to take a
friend. we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one.
There shouldn't be pets. Just saying.
Change of position.
Take it, boy!
Fuck, man. Daddy is gonna be pissed about these bullet holes, man. Oh, man. We got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one. Whoa, you got scaled!
Good though. No mercy. Get your ride to the end of the highway. And we found the bridge. Help me.
Come on.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go. So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to...
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's where a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train,
new campaign.
To kill, to sacrifice.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The coop.
Shooting's gonna be hard. What's this shit come to? Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm...
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne, all Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Rook.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you.
Hey, what about me? What about me?
You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. It gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Not yet! Oh, fuck. Fuck. No! 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 Sorry.
Could have been worse.
Hey, Depp. Not sure where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.